This is the song in every show that no one likes because it's boring. A song like Sentimental Man or Mr. Cellophane, or Look, That Woman's Almost Snoring. I'm usually an older man who wears suspenders and is lonely. My range is limited, and so the next 3 minutes will pass slowly. So if you have the tiniest suspicion that you should have peed when it was intermission, now is the time, you won't miss much. Oh wait, here comes my sort of high note. This is the song that no one likes. Leading lady, wait! Listen, I know I'm just your father or husband or mayor or something, I don't know. But the important thing is that I am not important. I'm just an old Broadway legend who wanted a role where I got a song, but I also got to sit down a lot. That's why 5 people clapped so loud when I walked out. This is the song where you can cough, so everybody get your coughs out. Or you can whisper, what's the time? Where are we eating after this? Maybe we should just do takeout. Is this song on the cast recording? Not sure, you skip it every time. I'm sure they'd cut it, but the leads are backstage changing costume, and they really need the time. That's right, I rhyme time with time. I'm also a veteran. And surely I'll get claps at curtain call, but once you leave, you won't remember. And at the stage door, I'll arrive, and you may ask me for a photo. But you'll mean you want me to hold the phone. Leading lady, wait! Listen, I want you to have this. It's that pocket watch I mentioned so briefly in the first scene. It's not an allegory or a metaphor or anything, I just don't want to carry it around anymore. By the way, do you want to see my tap dance? That's literally the whole thing. They say you can't enjoy the highs of life without the lows, but Jesus, this song blows. Well, I'm not in the rest of the show, so I'm gonna go beat the traffic.